morning students, your next topic is measuring liquids. Liquid also will measure, no? See, daily will take the milk. Milk will measure in the liters and milliliters. Yes, we have to, liter symbol is L and milliliter symbol is ml. Yes, see here, say 1 liter is equals to 1000 milliliters. Okay, see here, you have seen 1 spoon will be hold, it contains a 5 ml. This drink, see here, cold drink is have a 300 ml. This milk packet having the 500 ml. This bottle is contains the 1 liter, 2 liter. This bucket having the 10 liters. Yes, see, one question is there here, which will become the full. Here they have give the some drops, them some ml's here, which will be the full. See, it will also hold, but if in 50 ml bottle, if I put a 1 ml drops, extra the 1 2 3 4 ml hakidre, it will become this much. Here 5 ml cup is there, if I put this 4 ml drops, means it will become a till here. So this is the correct, no? It will be near full. So like that only 200 ml cups are there. Here 800 ml one bottle, 1 liter one bottle. 1 liter is equals to 1000 ml. So this whole become the 800 ml. So 800 ml on 800 ml bottle you have to tick. Here 500 ml mugs. 500 plus 500, 1000. 1000 means 1 liter. Yes, 1000 ml. Here see, 1000 milliliter means 1 liter. So 1 liter is one container is there, you have to put a liter. Here also 200 ml glasses. One glass having the 200 in the sense, 5 glass means 1 liter, it become the 1000 milliliter. 1000 milliliter means 1 liter. Here one thermos is having the 1 liter, you have to put here. Okay, here see, how many can you fill? Tick and show, one is done for you. Here 20 ml, here this ink bottle is 20 ml, is blood bottle. Here how many? 1 spoon having the 5 ml. Then 20 ml agbekandra, how many spoons we have to put here? 5, 10, 15, 20. 4 spoon if I put means it become a 20 ml. Like that only. Here 60 ml are there. 1 cup containing a 10 ml. Then 10, 10, 10, 10. 60 means 6 cups we have to put here. Understood? Then here they had a one print mistake is there. 60 ml they had asked, but 1 ml or 10 ml one box is there. So you have to draw another box, then it become the 60 ml. Put all boxes right mark. And also here 1600 ml is there, 1 cup having the 100 ml. Like that means 6 cups we have to tick. Like that only you have to do. Then here is there subtraction, addition is there. See here, addition in ml we have to add here. See, 73 plus 52, addition you know, but must and should you have to mention the ml. 3 plus 2 5, 7 plus 5, 125 ml. Like that only you have, see here, additions are there, you have to do. See, 9 plus 5, how much? 14. 4 carry 1, 2 plus 1 3 liters, 34 liters. Like that only you have here subtraction. See, 2 minus 6, you can't do 2 minus 6, so you have to take a carry means it become a 12, it become a 3. 12 minus 6, 6. Here 3 minus 5 we can't, so it become a 3, it become a 2. 13 minus 5, 8. 2 minus 1, nothing, so 2 as it is. like that only you do subtraction. Here also you have some story sums. Read and solve here. Till here you have to solve. Okay? Understood, no? Thank you.